Greater Acholi Musicians Association spokesperson Kiddy Face, who also doubles up as a gospel artist, has sent a very strong warning to politicians to refrain from using musicians or involving musicians in their political fights. He mentioned this statement during the burial of Daniel Soka, who was a political activist and musician at Palabeth. This is what he had to say.
Multi-politics. Poti giluwe micho pomirivu mirongora e politics. Bien luba mio mi papaka an la we chichiri wa uya iluinyi mo wari mo ma inine no ni dongi enwe chichiri no pe o kimwe wa uya ngaya ko ka ilimiru kikila we machar politician office mame kwa kumberitiki ya uchonke when in we they are not organized. This time we are 100% organized, well documented, we are well registered. Government mi Uganda ngioni Acholi Musicians Association office city senior quarters Igulu city ka politician mo miro tikila we bini office wa watia miro tikiki face ogona we mi campaign mamega wacholo ginot ruoni memorandum of understanding ti yimbi na yini miro eya ya ana timmi eto no perwa ho anta ngwenye tien la muri ni mo ana de konyi kimona. You know where o menwa o mwejo and wrong wala mi politics maki po missing if timmi muguma piki chubu chekegi uwe o kuni kado ngen mwejo chero no pe ako kikuja uno tika tamone kwae kai wunyu lo gopa palo gopa ti wakuni kwa nabino nguyo mikuwa. Eto, chataro pino kapalo neko kitieko.